Want to speed up a part of a video? Learn how to do it with Clipify, a user-friendly video editor. Run the program and select New Project. Choose Blank Project. Hit Add Videos and Photos and import your clip. Change the timeline scale by dragging this slider or by using the zoom button. Now, let's see how to speed up certain parts of a video. First, we need to separate a part of the clip. Move the playhead to the start of the piece that you want to make faster. Hit the split button. Then, put the playhead at the end of the piece. You can adjust the playhead's position by clicking on the arrows. Hit the split button again. Select the separated clip and click the edit button. Go to the video speed tab. Now you can set the new speed. Choose one from the drop-down list or move the speed slider. Hit apply. By increasing the video speed, we've also increased the sound speed. Let's see what we can do about that. Right-click on the clip and select Mute. Now our video doesn't have any sound. Let's add a background tune. Go to the Music collection. Here you can select a song from over 200 built-in soundtracks. For your convenience, they are grouped by category, genre, tempo, duration, and mood. Choose a tune that you like and hit Add to Project. Alternatively, you can upload music from a file. Once you've finished editing, hit the Create Video button. Choose from dozens of export options. Create a video for your computer, burn it to a DVD, or make a video optimized for social media. Now you know how to speed up parts of a video. Download Clipify for free and edit your videos with ease.